I love Disneyland. I would love to take my kids to Disney World. I've been there once. So I'd love to take my kids to Disney World, experience that. We're huge Disney fans, so you have to go to Disney World. Hi, I'm Christi McDaniel. I live in Grass Valley, California. I am a creative arts pastor. What that means is that I oversee the music ministry as well as all the media departments. I'm also a mom and a wife and constantly busy. The type of hair loss I have is alopecia areata, and I have had that since I was 14 years old. I've been wearing wigs for just over 2 years, in March of 2018. Honestly, I probably could have started wearing toppers years ago, but I did not know about alternative hair back then and didn't realize how amazing alternative hair is. The best part about being an education ambassador to me is really learning, but mainly it's been an honor just being able to help women and be able to share my story, but also help them learn about their pieces and learn from the education department at John Renau so that I can give my following, my friends, proper guidance. I want to help women be able to feel beautiful and confident and know that they have a community that is supporting them, that is walking hand in hand with them, that has gone through this. And I know what you're feeling, and I know the emotions that come with that, but it gets easier. And today, I took off my wig in public. 2 years ago, I would have never done that. If I had to hang out with a cartoon character, I think I would hang out with Mickey Mouse or Minnie Mouse. And why is because I figured if I hang out with either one of them, everybody else will come around. So then I would get to hang out with everybody. Another bucket list would probably be to skydive. And I can't believe I'm saying that. After losing over 100 pounds, I'm now within the limits to be able to skydive. So that's kind of cool.